Soon's 4th Corps followed the Russian rearguard to the small East Prussian town of Eylau.